it's a much improved team. You know, last year they were a big team, but they were kind of a little bit slow. This year they're smaller, but they're a much more speedy team, and their running game is very effective. Definitely rushing for 280 plus yards of their last time out shows that they're improving.
Homecoming affects it because if we don't win the football game, then homecoming is really nothing. If the football team doesn't get the job done, then homecoming is just not so good. So if we win the game on Friday, then homecoming will be 10 times better.